Hello everyone, and welcome back to another YouTube Devlog. This is my Devlog for a game in the style of an 80s adventure game. Right now it's being made in JavaScript and TwineJS. If you follow the Devlog you might have noticed it got a new intro an episode back. It's made in Blender and designed to look like it was made 30 years ago. It even has some MPEG-1 compression. I will post an episode on the intro in the coming weeks. For now, let's catch up with some code. Most of the story is written with TwineJS, but the engine is not made to read that format. So for things to work, I have written a Twine to JavaScript converter. I couldn't think of a good name, so I named it Twine to JS, as it sounded like something you could find in pip. The code is very raw and only does one thing and only works for this project. It can't handle any mistakes, so the smallest error caused the whole file to break. It consists of a couple of regex and replace all, a great example of what not to do. This kind of coding can be very tedious, but also fun because you see the results right away. Every time you convert the file, something new happens, good or bad. This session came to an abrupt ending. I started noticing I misnamed some functions, and I need to take a step back to make sure I don't get too far off track. But that's okay, every session can't end on a high. It's important to know that with great times comes not so great times in this type of a journey. That's it for this time. If you can't wait and want to see more, I have a playlist with the rest of the devlogs available on my channel. If you just want a small talk, you can find me over at Mastodon or leave a comment here. So thanks for watching and have a great day.